Hello and welcome back, everyone. I just realized what's going on. Like, I just started the game and thought, okay, let's take a look what's going on. I think we're at war with the Falcons. I guess I need to deal with them. But now, that scene reminds me that, oh no, that the Elantor are currently laying siege to Luven. I forgot. Yes, I forgot. We're at war with the Elantor as well now. it's all coming back to me now. Okay. Well, I can't really say that I defended Luven in the last episode, but at least I got rid of the current marshal, I think. Sorry, you have to die. I did get rid of the current marshal. So now I will get rid of the remaining units laying siege to Luven, I guess. Yes. The Elantor, I forgot. Ugh. I so hate that. I so hate that. You right there, you right there, you charge in, you go there. Okay, those are only Sun, I think. So nothing to worry about. At least I guess. Where are you shooting at? So those guys shouldn't be a very huge problem, I guess. Yeah, my archers should be able to take care of them, hopefully. Din, diddle, din, din, din. Come on, people, shoot those guys. Din, 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 din. They shouldn't be too hard. Like we haven't fought Sun in a while, but wow, Sun are bad. As I said a few times, man, they only have the numbers. They don't really have any quality. Well, yes, I know they do have quality, but that guy right here seems to run around with only very, very shitty people, I guess. Yeah, they will still be able to kill some people, I guess, especially now that they're charged in. They are pretty decent in melee, but other than that, they're not too strong. But the 1,300 other Elantor units right next to me, they are worrying me a little bit, obviously. Maybe heal everyone, because why not? Yes, without a single casualty, I think, right? Oh, 4 wounded, never freaking mind. What about the battle size? Yeah, 300 is fine. Okay, so what about the other people? Gal'dan, Gal'dan, Gal'dan. Party capacity reached. That is very interesting. Do I honestly have to... Okay, the elite bounty hunters, they can go, probably. I wanna have... At least that forest warden. So you can go. Give me that forest warden. And the sergeants are very decent as well. Yeah, that's fine. That is fine. I don't know, Gal'dan, Gal'dan, Gal'dan. Yeah, I could release 2 of those recruits and get the sergeants, by the way. Yeah, that's fine. The Elantors are my problem. The Elantors are my problem. What am I going to do with those? They will probably come back. All of them will follow me now as soon as they are done with that spearhead. And if they catch me, wow, I will be freaking dead. Probably. Oh yeah, get rid of the prisoners. Oh god. I'm thinking about... Oh, Mystic Merchant. Yeah, should I spend some time here with the Mystic Merchant? What could I get, though? Do I honestly need something? I don't really think I need anything right now. Like, I'm very, very happy with my current equipment. What I could do is, I could try to get some nice equipment for my companions. But all of them have nice equipment, if you ask me. Diddle, 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 din, diddle, din, diddle, din, diddle, din, din, din. Tamaris. Someone told me Tamaris is a Gal'dan girl as well. So I didn't really need to give her Gal'dan equipment to look like a Gal'dan, because she is already Gal'dan. I don't think there's anything that I need now from that Mystic Merchant. Is there anything I could use for my... Maybe a better one-handed weapon. I have a 108 and 108, both speed rating and weapon reach. And 56 cutting, that's already quite a lot. I mean, I will try it a few times. Maybe I can get the better one-handed weapon. But honestly, I don't really think there is any other weapon I really want to have. Maybe I can get one in masterwork quality. That would be a little bit better, but... I don't really think there's anything that I need. Yeah, give me a few seconds. Give me a few seconds. I will keep coming back to the Mystic Merchant a few minutes and check if there's anything I could use. But I don't really think so. But maybe there is something that I could take. Well, guys, I'm checking the Mystic Merchant for a few minutes now. And there's nothing really I need. I bought a full suit helmet and I got it in thick. I think that's a little bit better than Thrux's current helmet. Yeah, that's the helmet I bought. But other than that, I don't really see anything interesting. I will check it one last time, or I will check him one last time. 48, yeah, even if I get that in balance, it's probably not better than my current weapon. Probably not. Nothing I want. Nothing I want. One last time. One last time. No, there is nothing. There is absolutely freaking nothing. And I'm not here to spend a whole lot of money. I'm here to fight the Elentor. Obviously. Yeah, okay, that's it. Let's just... No. Do not wait here for some time. No. Let's check Thrux equipment. 62 and plus 6. Wow, that other helmet looks awful. To be honest. Yeah, I will... Sorry. I just spent some money for that helmet. I think like 4,000 maybe. But let's just sell it again. Okay. No. Do not wait here for some time. Check what's going on right here. Okay. Hello. Oh, God. What am I supposed to do against those? Duke Samara Gelda escaped from captivity. Great of this enemies near Luven. Okay, some of the... Ooh. Wait, they're... Ooh. What are they doing? Archduke, he's following me alone. He's alone. Are you sure that you want to attack me? No one should really join him right now. Why are you attacking me? You only have 90 people. Is that the guy with the 1,000 Elentor Knights? It probably is. Arches right here. Infantry right there. Is that... those are Elentor Knights, right? I think those are Elentor Knights. Yeah, it still takes some time for my arches to be ready. So, until they are ready, a few people will die here. Or actually, quite a few will die, I think. Okay, now my arches are ready. Now people will start dying, I guess. Yep, now people start dying from the Elentor. That's what I want to see. I still see some Elentor Knights, I think. Yes, my arches are ready and people are dying. Everyone can charge now. My arches, luckily enough, they do have a pretty good spot. Please don't kill me. Or please don't kill my horse. Dear Elentor. I know we're at war, but at least have some honor and do not kill my horse. Okay, the remaining enemies should die as well. Very, very nice. I'm not really sure why he attacked me, though. Maybe he thought that his Elentor lords, friends, would join him, but obviously they didn't. Could you please die? Is that him? I think that's him. Right. Got so many arrows flying towards, and no one's able to hit that guy. Is that him? No, that was an Elentor. Yeah, that was a knight. Victory! Very good job, everyone. And that Parisna Rune Knight is with me still. You know what? Who cares about that guy? But if he joins Geldar at some point, I need positive relation with him. Ooh, Honor Guard. Yeah, it seems like he just defeated maybe Geldarin King Renio. Because why does he have Honor Guards with him? Woodland Bowman, release those and take the Rangers. Release the Woodland Archer and get the Ranger. Galdarin Noble and a Sergeant. So I still need two slots. One, two. One, two. Yeah, I don't really need the rest. Okay, just take all of them. Very nice. I should... Balanced Ivory Blade. I should attack the other Elentor lords as well, probably. Yeah, that guy, for example. No, wait right here. Am I faster? Yeah, I'm faster. So you will die as well. I'm sorry, I have to keep defeating those guys, because if I don't, they will just attack me or my lords, and they will probably win all the time. That is another very bad battlefield. I have to do something really quickly. That is another very bad battlefield. Archers, stand a bit closer. Let them get closer, everyone. Let them get a little bit closer. Yeah, that's fine. Now you can charge them. That's fine. Oh, I see Elentor leads. Oh, no. You can charge in as well. I see freaking Elentor. Yes, 820 experience. Ooh. Luckily enough, that guy's gone. Well, there are still more. Ooh, goodbye, horse. Please no, please no, please no. Got so many archers and none of them are shooting. How could I miss that? Will I die? I don't think so. Okay, here they are. What is that? I don't see any Crimson Rangers. Oh, I think I see a few Crimson Rangers. But that should still be fine. You can charge, you can charge. And my archers can charge as well. We should be fine, honestly. We should be fine. Get that. Yes, High Elf Sentinel. Get that other guy as well back there. That guy, please. Yeah, well, I will probably die now. Oh, yes, High Elf Warden. That's the guy that I wanted to kill. Now everyone can charge. Okay, very good. We should be fine now. No, no, kill that guy. Yes. Gal'dan Honor Guard, Forest Warden killed, Blademaster killed. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, at least we can get rid of some Elentors here. Heal and heal and Crimson Rangers heal. Hello. Oh, Elentor Bowman. Are we done? Yeah, we're done. Okay, good job, everyone. We have a few casualties. Yeah, 5 casualties. That's fine. I should be able to replace them, probably. Yeah, 2 more honor guards, another foot knight, and the Gal'dan sergeant. I still have room for 2 people, guys. 1, 2. Alan Turley, join me. God, the next episodes will just contain a lot of fighting with the Elentor. I guess. Okay, even more. Oh, 222 prisoners. If I attack that guy, he will join the fight as well. Yeah, you know what? Let's get rid of both of them. We'll fight you to the end. Okay, archers right here, right there, right there, and everyone stand close, and archers stand especially close. Right here, please. Yeah, that's actually a pretty decent spot. Most of my companions are probably dead already. Companions charge in. Yeah, that's actually a pretty decent spot. Yeah, I like that. Cavalry go back a little bit. Yeah, that's fine. That's a very good spot. If I would let everyone just charge all the time, we would have a lot more casualties in battles like that. Come on, now shoot those guys. It's important that you shoot those Crimson Rangers. Wow, we have someone with throw. What? Do we have Aurelian people as enemies? Sorry, companions, but you have to charge in. I know you're going to die, but at least you can distract the enemies long enough so that we can kill them. Come on, shoot! Yes, that's fine. I'm sorry, companions. I'm really sorry that I have to sacrifice you all the time. But at least like that, we can survive that battle without too many casualties. I have to be careful. At war with the Falcons and the Elentor, I honestly have to be careful. Okay. What is going on here? We have Tolranian people. We have someone with throwing weapons. We have Aurelian people. Elentor, what's going on? Aurelian. Basically, the whole world is uniting against me. Everyone can charge now, by the way. Those guys are not going to be a problem anymore. Goodbye, Aurelian Bowman. And goodbye. Okay, she's already dead. Okay, those guys are gone as well. Will he shoot me an arrow on the back? Probably not. There's someone right behind me. That guy. Do you want to follow me, Aurelian people? Oh, yes, Aurelian guy. Oh, there's someone else. Yes, 59 or 50 damage. And yes, there he goes. Okay, sorry. Now we're done. Oh, Elentor. 20 Renown, everyone escaped, Honor Guard, Sun, Galdarin, Border Sentinels, yeah, nothing interesting. Okay, I really have to go to Luven now, because I need to sell. Din 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 din. I think that's still a native warband music, I guess. Oh, Count Calarius. Din din. Should I kill you as well? I probably should. Yeah, you're just going to raid my villages. I need to get rid of some people here, because if I run around with too many people, I cannot really recruit all those Galdarin peoples that those guys have as prisoners. Warriors or riders? Do I want... Give me some riders and give me some warriors. Veteran archers. So many blade masters. I need some infantrists though. I will give some sergeants away. Sharpshooters. 2 rangers, please. 2 forest wardens. Give some sergeants away. So now I have at least a few spots in my army so that I can recruit people. Go to the garrison and not to the tavern. Ransom broker, get rid of those. God, I get so much money from that. And sell that as well. The merchant does not have enough money. Well, too bad. Okay, so I should get rid of them as well. No, wait, yes, both of them join, very nice, surrender or die. Both of them join, so I can get rid of even more, Elentor people. You right there, you right, that's not such a good battlefield this time. That is not such a good battlefield this time. Wait, where's all the cavalry? Why is no one charging at us? Where's all the cavalry? Oh, here they are. Oh yeah, we do have a few cavalrists. Okay, never mind. Oh wait, that is the guy with the moon knights. Yeah, that's the guy with the moon knights. I think that's him. I think. Yeah. Oh no, you've lost a skill point in spotting. I thought I could block that guy with my lance, but it seems like I missed, or I failed. Shouldn't be. You can charge in, by the way. Come on. Yes, kill that guy. You can charge in, but you will stay right here, and the cavalry... Yeah, you can stay there. Deedle deedle deen. Sorry, companions, but you're my meat shield again. What are we fighting here? We're only fighting shitty Tolranian people. I do see a Tolranian champion, I think. Or maybe that's a lord. But other than that, I don't really think we're in trouble here. At least I guess. What about the cavalry though? I know cavalry you want to charge, but I'm not so sure if I should let you charge right now. New enemies already arrived. Yeah, as I said, shouldn't be a big problem. Yes, come on, yes! Arrows in my back are saving me. Come on, arrows. Hello, Holy Warhorse. Goodbye, Holy Warhorse. God, I'm not dealing any damage in melee. That's so embarrassing. Din, din, diddle, din, 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 diddle, din. Okay, you can charge in now as well. You can charge in now as well. Everyone go away from me. And basically everyone can charge now, because why not? Hello? Ouch. Yes, I will survive. I will survive, right? I will survive. Probably not. Din, diddle, din, din. Yes, now I'm handling that weapon like a two-handed. Come on, give me something to kill that guy, for example. Come on, yes, more kills, yes. Okay, he's not dead yet, now he's dead. I'm sorry for all those yeses, but it just feels good to kill people. Only in games. Okay, like that, and like, come on. God, I'm so slow. And my poor horse, luckily enough, my horse didn't get crippled, I think. Poor Galdarin warhorse. We're only fighting mercenaries and Tolranian people. What the heck? I thought that fight is going to be interesting, and now we're only fighting Tolranian people. Pah! What a joke. Galdarin, we are the true. We're the only true race. Galdarin above the world, if you ask me. Galdar above the world. Yeah, everyone, you can... Ah, you win today, you dog. The shame of it. I'm free. Well, goodbye then. Grant me the honor... 43 relation. Oh. Gal'dorean Sergeant, those border sentinels are not very good, I'm sorry. Yeah, I don't really need the rest. I could hire all of, you know what, I will hire all of them and just place them in the garrison of Leuven. Because they will go for Leuven again. They will go for Leuven again. So, is Leuven safe now? I think it is. Messenger informs you there was a fire in Liskel. Well, too bad for Liskel. Let's go to the garrison and place those people in the garrison. So they can help at least a little bit when the town gets besieged again. Okay, get rid of those. Yes, all of my... Can you see that everyone is basically dead? Hopefully I have some first aid to heal them very quickly. I'm going to use them as a meat shield quite a few times. I have zero... Yes, we do not have any first aid right now. So it will take a while for them to be alive. Well, Leuven has 210 people in the garrison. That's already quite fine, if you ask me. I could give some more to the garrison and recruit some in the surrounding villages. Yeah, just give some more sergeants and some more rangers to the garrison. Okay, 224 people, that's fine. Onishi spotted near Tacho Tutututututututututututututututututututu. Westray Castle. Are they going to go for Westray Castle? Maybe they're going to do that. Yes, farmers can leave Leuven again. Very nice. So we can... Whew, we can take a breath. So at least the first attack is gone from the... From the Yelentor. What about the Yelentor, though? Where are the Yelentor? Anduin Castle is a siege tower. Vinica. Should I go for Vinica? I should call in a campaign and go for something. You know what? Let's do that. Slyther, please send a message to everyone in the realm. We have to start a new campaign. Let's go for Gal'dorean Alderaan. We have to attack the Yelentor. God, I do not want to attack the Yelentor. Okay, Archduke. Okay, he's accompanying me as well. Significant group near Westray Castle. Am I faster? Yeah, I'm a little bit. Oh, what's going on right here? Gal'dorean Alderaan. No, 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 no. Oh, help that guy, obviously. Could you please leave my husband alone? Sorry that I wasn't here earlier, dear Oro. I shouldn't call him Gal'dorean Alderaan because he's my husband. I should just call him Oro. Or maybe you need a nickname for him. Maybe I should call him Honey. But it feels... I mean, I am a girl in game, but I do feel a little bit strange if I'd call that guy Honey. Oh, Honey. No, I'm not going to do that. You stand up a little bit closer. Just let them approach. No, no, no. Just let them approach. Stay back here. Just let them approach. As soon as they make it over that little mountain, they will die anyway. Yeah, just stay right there. That's fine. And now we can just wait. Could someone please kill that guy? We have like 1,000 archers and no one's killing that guy. Can you see that? What the heck? Finally, that was just an Elitor rider. Okay, now kill those guys, please. Yeah, that's fine. They should die. Yeah, no problem. Okay, so he's accompanying me as well. I should give him some units. I think I will take a look at the Westray Castle garrison. Take some non-Gal'dorean people out of the garrison because there are no more Gal'dorean people, I think. And then I will probably attack Vinica, I guess. I want to have Vinica. Din, din. Din, 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 din. I shouldn't... Oh god, those Elentors. I hate that. Yes, no, that guy will die. Come on. Come on, melee combat. Yes, come on. Yes, very nice. Okay, that's it. Let's give some units to Gal'dorean Lord Aro, I guess. Yes, my love, what is it? Who do you think should receive Iantha's castle? You're only supporting me because you're my husband. I don't want to have Iantha's castle. Who do you have in mind? Leonias is, I think, a good guy. Already been well rewarded. I already made up my mind to support you. I cannot do anything else. Okay, he managed to escape. Stop, I yield. Oh, 45 relation. Just hire all of them, get all of them. And now, oh god, I need to sell again somewhere. Like that. Can you still hear the lute playing in the background? That's just what happens every once in a while. 250 people. Hello, Gildal Notaro. I want to give some troops to you. Well, I could use some good soldiers. Thank you. You can have all of them. Mercenaries. Border sentinels. I don't want those guys. Okay, I think that's already enough. You're not going to get anyone else. I'm sorry, my husband. Din, din, din. Maybe I could give you something else. How many troops do you have now? 121. That's not enough. You will get more. Manage the garrison. I have room for 20 people. Elentor. Should I give him Elentor people? Yeah, they're going to lose morale anyway. I'm not so sure if they will leave the army if I place those guys in his army. But they're not going to leave my garrison as well, so why would I take them out of the garrison? Just let them stay right there, that's fine. But still, Virago. I could give him some Virago herons. Mercenary stalkers. No, they are very good for defending walls. Klingend Dragonair. Yeah, I should use some good people because they're going to help me now very, very soon. Get some. Yeah, just take those Klingend Dragonairs. Knights of the Eagle, Freelancer Knights, that's fine. And you're going to get those, Galdorn Lord of Rome. Some troops to you. Click. We have to get ready for... We have to get ready. You know. For Vinica. Okay, he's accompanying me. He's accompanying me as well. We could quickly get rid of these of that Aurelian War Party, because why not? Zaluna was spotted near... Who the heck is Zaluna? I don't know who Zaluna is. To be honest. Who is that? Well, let's just kill some people in the meantime, shall we? That's not going to be a problem. Hopefully, a lot more people will join me. Because we currently have two lords, that's not enough. But hopefully the garrison in Vinica is not too big. Because if the Elentor so dearly want to attack me, let them do that. If they want to attack me, let them do that. Okay, that battle, let them approach really quickly. Did you see that? I was just about to cut it, but did you see it? As soon as that guy made it behind that... Oh god, everyone shot like 300 arrows. Okay, the only problem is I cannot really charge at those Aurelian guys. Because we have like 5,000 leaf bombs heading our way. And if they hit me, yeah... Now they made it over that mountain. We have like 5,000 Aurelian leaf bombs. And obviously I do not want to see those. Poor Aurelian people. They're coming here with their shields made of wood and with their sticks, and we're just fighting them with fire arrows. With advanced weapons. No, I do not feel bad about that. Because if they keep patrolling in the vicinity of my villages, they will just keep killing my villages. That's not what I want, obviously. So goodbye, Arulu. Okay, let's take a look at Vinica. Hopefully a few more lords will join me. I guess quite a few of my lords will be busy, or are busy, with fighting falcons and elentors, probably. Can you still hear the loot in the background? That's not a loot, probably, but I think you know what I'm talking about. I'm not going to take those. Yeah, that's not worth anything either. Okay. Hello, Gildarn Lodero. What is it, my love? I want to give some troops to you. You can have those Tolranian people. Tolranian people will disappear very soon from the world map. And I don't really care. I never really liked the Tolranian people. So, that's fine. Who are you following? Secret followers of the old god. Following Archduke... Well, if I lay siege. Oh, wait a second. Yeah, of course, help that guy. What the heck? My god. See, that's my problem. All those Tolranian deserters are not very strong. And they will get killed by the Elentor over and over and over again. Could you please not charge into my army? Thank you. Elentor Sunrise Rider. Come on, kill those guys. Okay, those guys should die. And now just snipe the rest, please. Come on, archers. Oh, wait a second. I think quite a few of them are shooting at me, right? Are they? I'm not sure. Yeah, some of them are shooting at me. Tamar is knocked unconscious by Archduke Tharth Lothrion. You vile heretics. Attacking the sacred Tamaris. I just said almost the same sentence in the Prophecy of Pendor playthrough I started a while ago. You vile heretics! Do not dare to attack Denoldors. Okay. Vinica. Vinica, guys. Your face. I have minus 10. I suppose I should thank you. Yeah, I suppose so as well. Okay, Vinica, 600 people. Oh god, Parisno champions. 76 noble maidens. 19 crimson rangers. Probably not, guys. Probably not. Probably not. Okay, you know what? I'm going to end it here. We'll see us in the next episode again. I will either go for Vinica or for Lindell Castle. Either of those two. Maybe I'm going to wait for a few more minutes for some of my companions to come back to life. And then I will attack either of the two. I guess. If I remember correctly, that's a siege tower. That's a siege tower. And that, I think, is not a siege tower. I really hate siege towers. I just don't have the time to build a siege tower now. If I wait for just 60 hours now, it's obviously very, very bad. Okay, focusing on the Elentor. I don't have time to deal with the Falcons now. Hopefully, they're not going to lead a campaign against me. I will focus on the Elentor now. In the next episode, guys. That's it for the time being. We'll see each other next episode. Attack Vinica, Lindell Castle, maybe something else. Let's see. Until then, everyone, farewell. And keep wishing me good luck.